Abacus Auction, sale 231, video file for lot 1029, which is George 5 control blocks of 6, which I think most people would agree are more attractive than singles or pairs, and might be seen as the optimal way of collecting these sheet markings. If the block is upside down, it indicates that the watermark is inverted. Little perf aberration there. Experimental paper, very thin, translucent. And the PUC issue. And some Morocco agencies. And Tangier.